Here's another 67 Cutlass dash we've reconditioned. Takes a lot of time and effort to do something like that. It's all hand sanded everywhere.